I've planted some new herbs in the courtyard garden. I hope they'll grow. It might take decades to restore the castle to its former glory. But I appear to have plenty of time.